I'd like to welcome you to the graduation for the class of the year 2020. Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. Enjoy tonight as we celebrate our students and all of their accomplishments. Thank you. Our national anthem will be sung by Jocelyn Reniger. Welcome address, our class president, Olivia Hanna.
For the past 12 years, we've heard a lot about expectations from our parents, teachers, coaches, directors, and mentors. We have been expected to succeed, to perfectly juggle our family obligations, social lives, extracurricular activities, and academic success. We've always been expected to grow, expected to excel, and expected to soar. But we had expectations too. We expected to spend the end of our high school career with our friends. We expected 2 more months of crowded hallways, cafeteria French fries, and sprinting to the parking lot at 3:05. We expected to fight back against our strong feelings of senioritis. We expected to dance the night away at senior ball. And we expected to walk across our football field, sweating profusely underneath our cap and gown, and accept our diplomas in front of all of our family and friends. But none of us expected this. We have always been told that the whole world was waiting for us, but suddenly our world became very small. Our lives were effectively interrupted and upended. We lost moments that we had been looking forward to for as long as we can remember. With every canceled event, it was easy to feel hopeless, but we didn't. Us seniors, supported by our community, have taken a disappointing end to our high school career and turned it on its head. Never have we been more grateful and giving than when everything was taken away. And this speaks not only to us as people, but to our futures. If we are resilient enough to thrive and succeed in the midst of a global pandemic, then I think we can do just about anything. But we couldn't have done it alone. Thank you to our families who have put up being trapped inside with us for months and have guided us every step of the way. Thank you to our community who has come together now more than ever to support us. And thank you to our teachers and administrators at Central Mountain High School. Thank you to every teacher who has led us to and prepared us for our future. Thank you to every English teacher for becoming a best friend. Thank you to every science and math teacher for trying your hardest with me even when I really failed. Thank you to teachers in the music and arts departments. You make our school community a happier, more colorful, more beautiful place. Thank you to our phys ed teachers. Online gym was a blast. Thank you to history teachers for teaching us about the Black Plague, which became weirdly applicable. Thank you to teachers like Herr Maidenford, who have pushed me to never stop becoming a better person. Thank you to Mrs. Temple, who forced me to be incredibly productive at 8:00 in the morning. Thank you to Ange Harding for helping me become a leader by being the best example of a strong woman that I could ever ask for. Thank you to Mr. Varelli. You lead this school with compassion, and it shows. And finally, thank you to my classmates. You are truly unforgettable. Thank you for every fun memory and every little moment. What we will accomplish is unfathomable and vast. I believe in each of us to find our path and set on it. I am so proud of us and everything we've accomplished. I know that when the world is ready, we will take it by storm and make it a much better place than we found it. Congratulations, Central Mountain High School Class of 2020. You've earned it.
Musical selection by Andrew Egg.
I've learned to slam on the brake before I've even turned the key, before I make a mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare, no slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share, no, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you learned, because you learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody will hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watch, watch, watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. But every sun doesn't rise, and no one tells you where you went wrong. Step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out of the sun because you learned, because you learned. On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody will hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving. Anybody see? Is anybody waving? If I'm falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do I ever really crash or even make a sound? If I'm falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do I ever really crash or even make a sound? If I'm falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash or even make a sound? If I'm falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do I ever really crash or even make a sound? Do I even make a sound? Do I even make a sound? It's like I never made a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in, will I ever be more than I've always been? Cause I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a window. Oh, I try to speak, but nobody will hear. So I wait around for an answer to appear while I'm watching people pass. I'm waving through a window. Oh, can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving? Waving, waving. Whoa. Whoa.
The farewell address from our valedictorian, Gavin W. Walker.
Good evening, parents, friends, teachers, administrators, honored guests in the Central Mountain High School class of 2020. Despite the challenges we have faced due to COVID-19, it is such a privilege to be representing Central Mountain as this year's valedictorian. The past 4 years of high school were not easy. I made a lot of sacrifices to be where I am. From staying after school on school days and coming in the school during the weekend for AP classes, to playing tennis and showing dogs, I was not able to make as many fun high school memories compared to my classmates. I will probably regret not being able to have the same experience. However, I worked hard and achieved my goal. I would not be standing here today without the support and guidance of my family, friends, and teachers. Today was supposed to be a monumental day in our lives, the day we all got dressed up for the ceremony, the day we all took pictures in our cap and gowns, the day we reminisced about all of our best high school memories, the day we heard our names get called to receive our diplomas. Today will still be that day. I am thankful that we were afforded the opportunity to celebrate our achievements, no matter if it is in person or not. No one thought that it would be our last day of school on March 13th. No one knew that they would never step in the Central Mountain High School again. This quarantine took us by surprise, much like when Enter Sandman started blasting out of my laptop speakers during a test in my 9th grade biology class. We were unable to say our last goodbyes. We were forced to adapt to a school entirely online. That meant no personal interaction, day-to-day routine, or the cafeteria's french fries. Even when faced with this hardship, we continued to show resilience and tenacity through the past 3 months. There is no doubt in my mind that many of us will become great leaders and successful young men and women, all due to our adaptation and strength shown in these difficult times. A wise poet once said, "You held me down, but I got up, already brushing off the dust." This poet's name was Katy Perry. COVID-19 may have stripped us of our senior activities, such as our senior ball, senior trip, and worst of all, the most important meal of the day, our senior breakfast. But it did not break our spirit. I, like many of my classmates, am honored to be able to celebrate our time spent at Central Mountain, as well as those who helped me become the person I am today. Throughout my years at Central Mountain High School, I have learned so many invaluable things. Thank you, Coach Wirt, for pushing me to be the best. Thank you, Mrs. Wellizer, for never giving me detention for eating an Alka-Seltzer tablet. Thank you, Mr. Kramer, for teaching me to win the day. Thank you, Mr. Nardi, for trying to teach me how to use Microsoft Excel. It didn't work, but thank you anyway. Thank you, Mrs. Temple, for gifting me the glass castle, because you're not getting it back. Just kidding. Thank you, Mrs. K. Miller, for teaching me how to peanut butter and jelly. And thank you especially to Avery Heverly and Brianna Bodarf for helping me write this speech. Thank you for joining us this evening. Be sure to continue social distancing and stay safe. Congratulations, Wildcats. Nevertheless, we persisted. From the class of 2020 to you, hear us roar. Period.
Farewell address from a salutatorian, Ryan M. Probst.
Hello, everyone. First off, I'd like to thank you all for tuning in to celebrate the achievements of the class of 2020 in this first ever virtual ceremony. I'd especially like to thank my parents, teachers, and friends for supporting me and helping me get to where I am today. During my time in high school, I also had the honor of being a part of the Rotary Interact Club and the National Honor Society, both of which helped shape me into the person I am today. This year has undoubtedly been an unusual road to graduation for us students, teachers, parents, administration, and virtually everyone else too. Nonetheless, we've persevered through the many setbacks brought to us courtesy of COVID-19 and have had much to be thankful for and to be proud of. The circumstances have certainly created an interesting and bizarre time to be alive for all of us. At the beginning of this school year, if you had told me that graduation would be being held virtually and I would have to give a speech, I probably would have fainted on the spot. Now, I'd like to share a brief story from the day I found out I was to be the salutatorian. After the phone call from the principal, I looked to my parents for their reaction. My dad gave me a fist bump. My mother, on the other hand, told me, "Oh wow, too bad you still don't know how to clean your room." The reason I bring up this moment in particular is because it, albeit embarrassingly, is a great reminder that you never truly stop learning in life. Whether continued learning for you is college, the military, entering the workforce, or just learning to clean your room. Before I go, I'd like to again thank everyone for attending this virtual graduation ceremony, and to wish my classmates luck in the future. Even though recent times have not exactly been ideal, I'm confident we will make it through and succeed. As Tolkien once wrote, all we have to decide is what to do with the time that is given to us.
Superintendent's address by Ms. Jacqueline Martin.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us in our celebration of the Central Mountain Seniors. I would like to take a moment to thank family members, friends, our faculty and staff, and all community members who have supported these graduates since their first day of kindergarten. I would especially like to recognize our school board members who selflessly govern and support public education in the Keystone Central School District. To the Central Mountain class of 2020, I know this type of graduation ceremony was not what you envisioned. However, if we have learned anything, from this unprecedented pandemic, we have learned that you are adaptable and resilient. We're all very proud of you. Some of you have already been working as emergency responders and essential employees during this unexpected health crisis. Others have joined the military, and some of you will join the workforce to keep our economy strong. Some of you will further your education and become teachers, doctors, or scientists. Whichever path you choose, I'm confident that you are prepared for the challenges and opportunities of the future. As a matter of fact, we're counting on it, because we know for sure that this pandemic will not be the last world problem. It is citizens like you who will ensure that we can continue to live safely in this beautiful country. At this time, I would like the following students who have made the brave decision to join the United States military to please stand where you are and remain standing. You are now part of the team that helps protect the freedoms of the people of this great nation. Our country thanks you and all those who have served in the armed forces. Thank you for your willingness to serve, and Godspeed. I wish to congratulate all the graduates of 2020. May you find that all of your work and dedication continue to bring you rich rewards long after graduation. And thank you for letting me be part of your educational journey.
And Caitlin Boyd singing our graduation anthem. Senior class of 2020, read by Carrie Adam Smith.
Olivia Lane Hanna. Gavin W. Walker. Ryan Matthew Probst. Yuzhval Bharat Adroja. Madison Alley. Michaela Andrews Bradley. Kylie Andrus. Evan Baker. Felicia Bainey. Michael Allen Barner. Macy Catherine Bathurst. Cassidy Bliss. Brianna Bodarf. Mackenzie Shea Bodarf. Haley May Bauer. Caitlin Nicole Boyd. Jaden Robert Brown. Natalie E. Brown. Addison Jewel Brungard. McKenna Butler. Logan Joseph Byler. Faith Alexis Carter. Akiria Ann Carusa. Yuridia Castro Palma. Naraya Alexis Catherman. Colton Bradley Coakley. Douglas Lee Coakley Jr. Emily Elizabeth Coleman. Alyssa Confer. Talon Jordan Cook. Caitlin Cooper. Andrew Allen Quarter. Madison Quarter. Demetrius Dejean Cradle. Odessa Marie Krause-Reed. Blaze Aaron Dauberman. Kylie Alyssa Dietz. Ryan Nicholas Diddy. Kieran Rourke Donahue. Roland Dornish. Zoe Beth Eck. Jocelyn Paige Eckenroth. Avery Eckley. William Dean Edwards. Ian J. Eichenbaum. Eve M. Eisenhower. Jaden Michael Eisenhower. Heidi Ann Emmel. Haley May Engel. Coral Ray Esposit. Preston James Evie. Nicholas Ferrara. Trevor Samuel Ferrara. Madison Paige Force. Sydney Alexandra Freeman. Tegan Olivia Day Freeman. Joseph S. Gardner. Trey M. Gensel. Gannon Wayne Gill. Lauren Alyssa Glossner. Casey Logan Glotz. Donna Renee Green. Tyler Ryan Grimm. Claudia Alexis Gundy. Avery Marina Gonzalez. Andrew Joseph Haig. Lauren Elizabeth Haynes. Carly Elizabeth Hall. Sky Alexis Ham. Lane Matthew Harbaugh. Meridian Lilith Harmon, Julie L. Harris, Camden Michael Harder Lamason, Mason David Heaton, Kaylee Marie Herlocker, Avery E. Heverly, Addison Hibbler, Sarah Grace Heine, Eric Hoy, Chase Russell Hughes, Derek Michael Ord Hughes, Lucian Kaylee Kelchner, Alexa J. Kessinger, Kyler Pantera Kidd, Jason W. Killinger II, Taryn Louise Kimball, Bradley Harold Kinley, Taylor Marie Kinley, John Kramer, Joshua Lee Kreitz, Chloe Elizabeth Lamy, Haley Ann Lamy, Emma Lynn Lapriola, Aaron J. LaSalle, Jeremiah Sean Lobsher, Nathan Michael Lobsher, Christopher LaValle, Dakota James LaValle, Lena Adele Latouze, Abby Meiji Lee, Hunter Cameron Leeper, Alec John Luthold, Skylar Madison Lay, Avery Madison Lindsay, Violet Elizabeth Lindsay, Alexander Stephen Little, Ashley K. Lomax, Storm Long, Brooklyn Anna Loos, Madison Grace Lowry, Maxwell Norman McDonald, Shyla Ray McGuire, Emily E. McGuire Watkins, Jaden Alexander Mallory, Alicia Mann, Carly Madeline Markham, Gwen K. Marquardt, Kenneth Dwayne Marshall, Abigail E. Mazzorti, Ryan Thomas Massey, Emily Irene McAllister, Skylar Alexis McCauley, Brian S. McCloskey, Madison Nicole McCloskey, Amelia Catherine McCloy, Kendall A. McCluskey, Regan B. McCracken, Alec Miller, Ben Miller, Brody Miller, Devin Joel Miller, Caitlin Reese Miller, Kalina Dusty Ray Miller, Kyler Scott Miller, Sadie Louise Miller, Sarah Lynn Miller, Zachary Miller, Desmond Jane Moore. Gavin Zane Moore. Aspen Scott Moyer. Michael J. Mullins. Rachel Morosky. Courtney Lee Myers. Bryce A. Neff. Brennan Matthew Knoll. Melissa Nucci Guimaras. Cassidy Nicole Parker. Devin Parker. Garrett Austin Payer. Addison Lynn Phillips. Jessica Rose Piergolini. Olivia Pearson. Caleb Anthony Polito. Caden Andrew Powers. Zane Michael Probst. Haley Madison Pro. Sarah Ann Pro. Gavin Robert Rafter. Isaac Declan Range. Samuel Edward Rebuck. Brittany A. Reed. Skylar Jean Reeder. Seth Robert Reese. Gage Ryan. Michaela Beth Rich. Dylan Thomas Roan. Kendra Marie Rossman. Riley Marie Ruggers. Clarita Calabé Espinosa. Purity Christian Rosemary Savage. Jenna Mae Seltz. Draven Lee Serafini. Davis Gage Seiler. Caleb Shade. Hannah Rose Schaefer. Kaylin Russell Simcox. Nova Simcox. Ruby Mae Scow. Courtney Smith. Jacob Robert Claire Smith. Madison Smith. Carson Daniel Snavely. Tyler James Snyder. Zachary David Summers. Cameron Maxwell Sonny. Connor Thomas Sue. Enya Elizabeth Spangler. Catherine E. Spedding. Jessica Spencer. Rocco Joseph Michael Stark. Madison Stetz. Colby Griffin Stoner. Curtis Paul Stover. Jocelyn Marie Stiers. Bailey Elizabeth Sutton. Haley Ann Swartwood. Connor Lee Tate. Jeremiah Edward Thomas. Zoe Tice. Gavin Michael Toner. Sam Trays. Braden Michael Tressler. Ariana Tyler. Camden Davis Veneta. Alicia Walker. Colton Riley Wagner. Kylie Paige Wagner. Hannah Wakefield. Gregory Wallizer Jr. Mackenzie E. A. Walsh. Jaden C. Watkins. Blair Eugene Weaver. Ellie J. Weaver. Kaylee Michelle Weaver. Hope Elizabeth Weber. Alex Wegner. Dakota J. Welker. Madison Danae Wirtz. Gage Allen Wheeler. Allison White. McKenna Faith White. Joseph Kenneth Wilcox. Brady Xander Williams. Rhiannon Arlene Williams. Lauren Alexia Wise. Lydia Faye Wackenfuss. Chandler David Wolf. Kara Elizabeth Wolfram. Cruz S. Woods. Samuel Yandel. Noah Michael Allen Yost. Ryan P. Young. Isaac Charles Ziegler. Kevin Christopher Zygmunt Jr. Anson John Zimmerman. Bailey Andrew Zong.
Ms. Martin, it is my pleasure to present you with the class of 2020.
By the power vested in me as a commissioned officer of the Commonwealth, I declare that these students have successfully completed the requirements set forth by the Pennsylvania Board of Education, the Pennsylvania Department of Education, and the Keystone Central School District Board of Directors. These students have completed these requirements and are considered high school graduates and alumni of Central Mountain High School.
Graduates, you may move your tassel from right to left. Congratulations, class of 2020.
A mysterious respiratory virus.
Coronavirus.
Of coronavirus.
Over the coronavirus.
There are now 218 confirmed cases of the new coronavirus.
Telling Americans not to travel abroad.
The coronavirus officially hitting the U.S.
As COVID-19 spreads across the United States.
That COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
The unprecedented shutdown of virtually all professional and college sports.
By Governor Wolf to close schools statewide.
To the class of 2020. We had our last day of high school and didn't know it. We didn't know that it would be the last time Mr. Gensel told us to smile, or hear Mr. Kramer tell us to win our last day at Central Mountain. We didn't get to appreciate doing the handshake with Caleb one last time, dance at the Durwalker, or walk across that turf field on June 2nd. But now, we can appreciate what we did do even more. We won, crowned our king and queen, danced a little too close, saw our idols, made friends from around the world,
When we were younger, we thought everyone was on our side. Then we grew a little and romanticized the time I saw flowers in your hair. See, it takes a boy to live, it takes a man to pretend he was there. So then we grew a little and knew a lot, and now we demonstrated it to the cops. And all the things we said, we were self-assured. 'Cause it's a long road to wisdom, but it's a short one to being ignored. Be in my eyes, be in my heart, be in my eyes.
Did you stand there all alone? Oh, I cannot explain what's going down. I can see you standing next to me. In and out, somewhere else right now. You sigh, look away. I can see it clear as day. Close your eyes.
Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Towards her, gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you.
Start to bloom and the crickets hum their tune. That's usually about the time that I feel most alone. But the news has all been bad and the whole world seems so sad. I ain't had much else going on, so I sat down and wrote this song. I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my band. Catch a cab, watch a ball game from the stands, probably overwash my hands. I miss my mom, I miss my dad, I miss the road, I miss my band, giving hugs and shaking hands. Well, it's a mystery, I suppose. Someday we aren't 6 feet apart.